So my solution is the minimum viable solution. What I'm proposing, everyone is afraid that this currency might die. We're saying is that we want a bottom line proposal, a simple proposal. For example, if we want a solution to activate in June of next year, and another solution presents itself in May of next year, then this solution will automatically be cancelled. I want to create a bottom line solution, one that we can agree on to activate simultaneously, if no other solution is proposed within the time frame. We cannot do hard forks all the time. We really only have one shot at a hard fork. So let us create the most basic proposal first, and then spend time on the more elaborate proposals. One solution I have is that every person should modify the code on his own without a central authority. However, communication may be difficult if we have multiple concurrent teams working, and one team creates a set of code, the other teams won't be very fast to update their code. One other subject that we need to talk about. I suggest that at the 4 millionth block, that we just automatically erase that difficulty bomb. Go back to the code, let everyone see. As you can see that plus sign and all the stuff in the back, just delete it. When we get to the 4 millionth block, let us agree that there are many different languages such as JavaScript and Python and C. Implementing the same idea in all these languages will be hard. But we need to trust in the character of the people. We need to trust that in such a simple idea we're all implemented in a consistent manner. Let's just agree that 99% of people will make this small change in the code. And therefore our community can move on. Otherwise, it would be very hard to agree on a more elaborate proposal. As you can see, if we make any errors in the implementation of a hard fork, the results can be catastrophic. So I've learned something from Professor Kyle.